this is square number 3. So that's it. 1, 2, 3. All right, 3 was done. This is square number 4. We are going to fill in the green again. So we're skipping 1. Putting 2 right there. Skipping 1 again. And doing 1 right there. So this is our edge, I do believe, all the way down. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 down. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And then we have 1 less right here. Then we go down with that. And then we have 1 less right here. So we're going all the way across. Now it's this whole, so this whole section is green. Just gonna fill in our area, staying within the lines that we've created, just like coloring. I'm gonna do a little bit of step method while we're in here. Going right this way with it. And then we'll just fill these in right here. And I need a few more.
I did that wrong, y'all. I should be shouting at me, say, hey, you're not supposed to fill those in. I gotta get my tweezers now. I gotta find my tweezers. So, in this row right here, I'm supposed to have a green one right here. I'm not paying attention to my pattern. Here, back in their jar. So now I'll go back in the green. face up here at the top. Coming down. All the way down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. Okay. The second row is right here. Then we do two right here. And then we do one here. And that's all of the J's. So that is right here at the top. We do two. The Z's in the top.